Glad to see I wasn't forgotten.
How could we? Your last day of duty was etched painfully into everyone's memory.
I know. It's the same for me.
Some of us didn't think you'd come back after the accident. I mean, that was quite a story.
Nah, I've only just started here. I'm not quitting my job that easily.
Sounds like you've already made plans. Are you planning to catch the races yourself?
You mean you haven't caught them yet?
I'm afraid not. I'm sorry, I don't have better news for you. These guys always seem to be one step ahead of us.
If that's the case, why are we still hanging around here?
Well, that's what I call a proper work ethic. Put on your uniform and come and see the governor.
Good morning, Governor.
Ah, there you are. Welcome back. Did you have a good time recovering?
I am back in shape again. Just took a while, unfortunately. However, I would feel even better if you'd let me take this case. I want to put a stop to the races.
I certainly understand that, but I can't allow it.
I beg you! They almost killed me in one of their competitions. They stop at nothing and nobody.
That is exactly the point. You don't have enough experience yet to take on these people.
I have to agree with the governor on this one. They're a whole gang of criminals. With your current rank, you wouldn't stand a chance, even if today wasn't your first day.